Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
Looks like Icarus got control of the rods. All that's left is Rourke. Let's go. Rourke must be at the front of the train.
say again? Repeat your last...
You heard me, Merrick! My checkmate hit this train!
We can't take any chances, Logan! Even if we fail, Rourke dies! Okay, 3, 2, 1... It's over. Checkmate.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost work. It's over.
You got him, Logan.
You did it.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Thank you. You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.
Ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there.
In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Fucking acronym. Cut the fucking act like you're happy. I'm fucking back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit. I salivated it. Raiders up. Hands up like it's 12 noon. Dislocator, rotator cuff. Came up rough, came to ruffle feathers. Now egos, I ain't deflating. My last chance to make this whole stadium in rough. I'm so close to my goals, I can almost pole vault over the goalpost. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this motherfucker, and if I don't make the cut, what, like I give a fuck? I'ma light this bitch off like I'm driving a truck to the side of a pump. 0 to 60 hopping and gunning like G-Unit without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up. And if there should ever come a time where my life's in a rut, and I look like I might just give up, it might have been stuck. Me for bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. I'm stabbing myself with a fucking knife in the gut while I'm wiping my butt, cause I just shit it on the mic and I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut, cause I'ma fight till I die. I win. Biting the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting. I draw a circle around it and put a line to it, smut. It's survival or what?
To it, I just sneeze, but I just go 1, 2, then up, cheese!